$3.
That's pretty pricey for a pink pair of confetti pants.
Well, I'm sorry, pretty Pinkleton. Some of your personal stains require the pounding of a rock.
I'm home.
4 o'clock, I guess you don't have to ask about attention again. Tracy, mind your manners. Say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
And you, Penny?
Hi, Mrs. Pinkleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, they just love that corny Collins.
Delinquents? It ain't right dancing to that color music.
Don't be silly. It ain't color. The TV's black and white. It gives you life and leads away. And once a month we have a... Ad-lib. speaking of expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, free-wheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems that we'll have an opening on the show for a girl that's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as free-wheeling. Wanna be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come on down to station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's the dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition. Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
All right, that's enough TV for today. There will be no auditioning for anything and no one is cutting school in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
Oh, she does? Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad.
Hiya, ladies! Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming! So how am I so funny, honey?
Stop it, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. You are not auditioning for anything. What did I tell you about that hair? I'll rat it up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no first lady, are ya? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is, and it got her put into detention again.
It did?
Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, they don't put people like us on television except to be made fun of.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, man! You got a big thing to me, Dave!
Being big isn't the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away from the circus. But I was like, no, that's what you want. I got dreams of my own. So I took them over to get chain of joke shop for a wine. So okay, I've only got one. But if I can figure out how to keep that air leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. You go follow your dream, babe. I'm gonna go grab an arch, crush and head back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I'm my dream, and I'll want it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, get back over here. I got a basket of laundry in my diet clothes warehouse.
Oh, but Mama, I wanna be famous.
You wanna be famous?
Yes.
Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you can take straight to the bank. You think I want to be washing and ironing and mending everyone else's clothes? No. I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, better be careful what you wish for.
Oh, but all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over Tracy.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now let me have that sit.
One day you will own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No.
Mother?
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
Please, Mama, I'm a big girl now.
Really? That's all? Who knew Baltimore girls were all such skags? This town really has gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crabs.
I thought we would never make it. Stupid bus crash. All my life, I imagine what this place will look like. This isn't it. Hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look, it's Link. Link Morgan. So near and yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands. Oh! Excuse me, little darling. Hope I didn't dent your do.
I can hear the bells.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat? When he tapped me and knocked me off my feet, one little touch now, my life's complete. Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart bursts now, I know life's about one little touch and must knock me out. And
I can hear that.
Right about now?
I got school to come down here.
Sophomores and sophomores at heart, I am honored to be
can't hear. P-P-H-S. So with no further ado, let's do some dancing! It's the hottest dance around, and it was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
The Madison!
Where'd you see it first?
The Party College Show!
Let's form up your big strong lines at the Madison time! Go! Regular at last.
Hi, Tracy. It's me, Penny.
She can't hear. hear you. Hello? Yes, it's her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
What? Let us wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda and inaugurate the newest member of our council, Tracy Turnblad. Well, cozy up to old Corny and tell us about yourself. Trace!
Well, I go to Patterson Park High. I watch your show. And I do absolutely nothing else. Oh, and someday I hope to be the first female president of the world. Or a Rockette. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I think Everyday Negro Day.
Well, I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray!
She can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray. She's the before in the medical diet app, and I'm the after. And everybody knows the afters always win.
Amber! What a comedian! Trace, tell us true. Would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
No! He can't do that because everyone knows when he sings to me. He's completely involved with me, see?
Right. Anyways, Trace, tell us true. Would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
People are ignoring the laws of nature!
Link Larkin, our very own budding Elvis, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his own version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Mother!
tubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Oh, this is what tussle on. How do you plan on dealing with them? Yes.
I plan to start by firing him.
I have to laugh. You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you have to keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
I think I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place where I can lie down?
There's a bed in my office.
Okay.
So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put that chubby communist girl on the show is one of them.
Damn right. Velma, I think it's time we start putting kids on the show that look like the kids that watch it.
Not while I'm producing it.
I was thinking it was time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Colin?
Velma!
You know me. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh my God, that snake that sings, he's a poppy, but I hold the purse and the strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pinko who might give us all mange. She's a lush, a blackhead that must be expelled. The standard of beauty that must be upheld. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. I love Tyrone Jones, and he's black and a Jew. So you better get ready for a full load of assault. They should never have boiled fish. Oh, take
Yes, I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. And yes, she loves you too, whomever you are. Goodbye. There it goes again. Hello? What am I wearing? Scuffies, suppose, bathroom. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello? Of course I did, I had to, it was on television. The phone's been ringing like it was a telethon.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How could you be mad? You're famous. If only you told me you were gonna be on the television show, I never would have said you couldn't. But tell me, are you happy?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know. But we're gonna need to have a talk about the crooners. We can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again!
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky?
Mr. Pinky hasn't been Mr. Pinky? As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway quality clothes for quantity gals that, Mr. Pinky?
You want me to be your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy? Yes, that is very flattering, Mr. Pinky, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. We'll be right over. Thank you. Goodbye.
An agent? How about a nice bail bondsman or something?
Oh, Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the hefty hideaway and out of town.
Oh, Tracy, fame has gone to your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. One who handled the Gabor sisters. Well, who didn't?
Mother. There's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When times get rough, a girl needs her mama.
Son, I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. Can't we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of the apartment since Mammy Eisenhower rolled her boots and bobbed her bangs.
Ah, hey mama, hey mama.
Hey mama, follow me. I'm a sucker, Virginia.
since someone asked me to dance.
No, I don't know the past now. Still alive in your eyes. I know the world is fast now, but you gotta run the race to win the prize. Now I'm 16. Oh, my love to 16.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you sure picked the lovely girls with the plus and your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm her
54 double D.
Triple E.
Oh, Mama, I hit the muzzle load. Step inside, let's make a deal.
Hello?
Knock it off, Fender. Try to act like a grown-up.
Special Ed.
Oh, Link. If fate forces you to throw the ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
We've got a pair for you, too. This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball, anyways?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy! Sorry to hear about your special Ed-ness, but think of it as a test of the record-breaking stranger hair has made. I'm so jealous. Oh, Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Oh, I remember you. Always at the gum machine getting your wrinkles.
I did 2 packs a day.
All that chew is like the muscles in your mouth are mighty strong.
Probably just average.
Well, JC Tugboat. Looks like you finally found yourself a title you could win. Miss Special Ed.
Amber, knock it off.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Unnecessary.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting under the bleachers.
Uh-oh, Tracy, are you dead?
I better go get the school nurse.
I'll come with you.
Tracy, you okay? Gee, you look beautiful when you're unconscious.
I can hear the bells.
Where am I? Link!
Tracy, good to see you. For a second there, you seemed like teen angel time.
Oh, wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
Tracy! The nurse was up sick, but look what see we found.
Band-aids and Q-tips.
He's so nurturing. Link, this is my friend Seaweed.
How are you doing?
How are you doing? How are you doing? I just got cleaned in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace. I know how you feel about it. My mom's put your pie for a record shop on North Avenue. Want to come check it out?
I too feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Are you sure it'd be safe for, us?
Don't worry, Crabby Boy.
What do you think, Link?
I've been getting to know you, getting a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine! Being invited to places by taller people! It feels so happy!
I'm glad you feel that way, friends, because not everybody does.
Tell that.
I can't see what people are looking at me.
Miss Buttermouth Maybell!
Mom, I brought some friends.
Whoop-dee-doo, what a coup! The ever-sparkling Sir Link Larkin.
Always nice to see you, Miss Buttermouth.
Hi, I'm Penny Lou Pingleton. I'm excited and scared to be here.
You're welcome, kitten, to come and sit in.
Hi! This is just so Afro-tastic! Can I just say how thrilled I am to be here? I'm Seaweed's friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeed. I've seen you, sweetie, all aglow on Corny's show.
Thanks. The only reason I got on the show is because of your son. Why can't we all dance like this together on TV?
You think we haven't tried? We pleaded, begged, even lied. We pressured the mayor, pressured the government, and what did we get?
One day a month.
Enough talk. We came to dance. Let's play some hide and seek.
The Derby Buggy!
Tracy, be a dear. Whole mom's waffles.
Yeah, and more for chicken and waffles!
Oh my gosh, another white raven show up in here, this will be a summer!
Amber, come on, let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there...
Nobody wants a car.
Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go!
Whatever happened to the bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come!
With pleasure.
Bye! I've never cared for them.
Are all white people like that?
Oh, just smoke.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. Think, if kids saw us dancing together on TV, they realize we're not so different after all. We all just want to have a good time.
Wait. So you're saying you and Link will be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking.
Tracy. Yeah.
No, we're not going to dance on Negro Day. You're going to crash White Day!
White Day is every day. You have to be more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think it's Mother Daughter Day. Look, Miss Buttermouth Maybell, you work for the station. They could never turn you and little Inez away. Once the two of you are in, then we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
That thinking sounds like revolutionary.
Yeah. We'll set off sparks like Rosa Parks.
Yeah. It ain't that easy. This ain't part cheesy. What if somebody calls the cops? Somebody could get hurt.
That's why we'll all go out together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without the dancers, they have no show. Got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got a vision.
Well, we've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
Thank you, Crunch.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be thrown off and blackballed for sure.
That's why we're all going to do it together.
not me.
What? You don't think segregation is wrong?
Look, I like these people, but whether or not they get on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years waiting for it to lead up to my break. Tracy, you've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me? I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Saturday night is everything that I've been working towards, and I'm not going to throw it away. Now, I'm leaving, and you got to go too.
No! I want to do this. It's what's right. Like, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think that.
Look, me too, but I don't know. It's starting to get too complicated. And there's still Amber. See you around me, darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy.
Oh, Mama! How could I ever think Lee Clarkin could care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're beautiful. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Oh, Mama, don't tease! I really liked him. I've never felt this way about anybody before.
I know, and I'm sure he likes you too. It's just boys aren't the brightest things. You just gotta give him time, and I'm sure he'll realize he's crazy about you.
Well, you have to say that to my mother.
I'm not just your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know about this kind of stuff.
But, Tracy, you could be right. Should you risk your career?
I would have never gotten on the show if it weren't for CB. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
So here's what we're gonna do. Tomorrow, everybody meet around the corner and bring your mothers and sisters. Yes, and meet near the studio and make signs. Yes, and put words on them. Miss Watermouth, you and little Inez will go in first, then me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
What? They'll never be able to get them back through the door with us blocking it.
Tracy, you never said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, I just can't at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Open your silver mouth. You're a celebrity. Well, I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turtle, you don't mind that Mrs. here is an ample American, now do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy. Now you listen to me.
Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large light just shine through. Hair was brown, neck, and never had no fun. I hid under a bushel with a serial killer. Then one day my grandma was freaking down. She said, you gotta love yourself from me. Bring on that you can't find. Oh,
And if you say I'm beautiful, then I guess I'm beautiful. All right, let's do it!
Freedom.
loser, a pervert, a sow.
Just us girls in the deep all out.
My mother were alive, she'd be so proud. Remember, your grandma was a suffragette.
Great. Mrs. Von Tussel, you haven't heard the last from us. We'll be marching again, and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Gonzo. No one cares. Don't even think about showing up to the special or protesting. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure Tracy can't get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match. Twins will excuse me. I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened.
Oh, and Tracy? Any messages for Link? Place them on my lips. I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimore.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail cell's got a whole lot nicer.
You've got a visitor! They've been posted!
Oh, thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail!
Oh, Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Arai.
Oh, but Daddy.
But that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The turf leg gang are real good folks. They have the heart. They get the jokes.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it there, sucker man. We're
I pay for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turbin is here with and forth with withheld without bail and is to be moved to solitary confinement until further notice by special orders of the governor's office.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussel, manipulating our judicial system to win a contest is un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourself. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter!
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me in here forever. Besides, I have a lot of thinking to do. They might as well do it in solitary refinement.
Tracy. I'm counting to three, and then I'm rearresting you for illegal trespassing.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll teach you a whole new meaning of split ends.
Oh, no, it's okay. It's okay.
They haven't heard the last from us.
You're so lucky you get to miss the Alpha final.
But it's broken too.
Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hock. I much prefer Lee's arms to jailhouse cell. So, Link, please rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. Link, hear the bell and get ready, Baltimore. There's a bright, brand new day in store. Let me out so my dreams unfurl. I'll eat some breakfast, then change the world. And I promise, Baltimore, once I cha-cha ride out of that door, the world's gonna wake up and see.
Mr. Pinky, yes, I understand you have an empire to protect. Yes, I'll return the outfits. And the penny pants, too. But I scarcely worn them twice, Mr. Pinky. Mr. Pinky, Tracy's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur! This is such a mind-all moment! Wilbur!
I'm coming!
Oh, Wilbur, my stomach's been knots and my nerves are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
Calm down? I can't calm down. There are names for moms who abandon their children who try to integrate an after-school sock hop-like television show. Yes, there are names for them, and Hallmark does not make a card for any of them!
Can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? But yeah, crazy like a loon. Anyways, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I got just what Tracy needs here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
It's impressive. How's that gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure, you're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world. And what am I? I used to have a dream too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes, remember? Until I wandered beyond the largest McCall's pattern.
You were good at that.
Yeah? And where's that gotten me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and ironing and mending everyone else's clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time has come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Whenever I hear you, it's like grabbing a hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, a tie cannot change, becomes free. You're like a sticky old cheese, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, but there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can stand it, say time is a bandit, but I take opposite view. 'Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. hat that step. It's our list to me.
Oh, Wilbur.
Bats keep a fading and Castro's invading. But Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, mine feels like barbed wire. But you say I'm chic as can be. You're like a rare vintage ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline's receding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast the pig. Hey, pass that chair in tall. Glenn Miller had brass, Charlie Checkers and gas, but they all pass eventually. You'll never be passé. Hooray, you're timeless to me. Oh, and the baby, come on, dance for me, let's go.
Beautiful. I have a good life.
my own room, a stack of 45s, three sweaters, plus the mortars covered since of August. But you know what I've been missing lately?
I think I do.
Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing.
Once I was a selfish fool, never understood. I never looked inside myself, but on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the season with no summer.
Without love,
life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, as I never wanna be. Big
believe she may have been aided by the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In other entertainment news, Emma Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city. Who's at the back door?
My baby!
And Penny, it is?
Yes, ma'am.
Ooh, Seaweed's got a girlfriend.
Ooh! Is it okay about her home? Gotta get away from her nasty mama.
Hush now, don't explain. I got an inkling and a twinkling the first time I seen you two dance together.
Then you don't mind?
I don't mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everybody remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mom's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Hey, Miss Mother Ralph, we broke Tracy out of jail.
We know. It's been on all three stands.
Well, the jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
Well, we better hurry. There's only 24 hours until Miss Teen Hairspray, and we may never get a chance like this again. And this time, I'm going to start by getting Corny and the guards to help us at the studio.
And I know a guy who...
No. I have to turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no!
I can't put you in any more danger. Look, my dad can lose his hardy hard hut, and Link... You can go to jail for what you did tonight.
Huh? Just for space in the back of the cab, I swear!
Okay. And Miss Motormouth, you've already been on three channels of news. I don't want you getting arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she won't.
She'll kill him!
Listen, I don't want you to steal one song for backing up the white girl. Don't mind sitting this round off.
I hear you. You tried it. Work.
I know, and this time it won't be like Mother-Daughter Day. Mrs. Von Tussel said there'd be armed guards at the eventorium. With arms! Someone could get shot!
For what? So we could dance on some old face show?
Hold it! Nobody said that this was going to be easy. If something is worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No! I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was to get yourself famous.
No. I just think it's stupid we can't all dance on TV together.
Okay, so you tried once, and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you are not the first to try, and you will not be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And trust me, I've been staring at that door a whole lot longer than you have.
What door?
The front door.
There's a love.
Thank you.
It's a gal asked out to lunch. Is it brains? Is it dog? No, it's hairspray. If you stick around, there's no can at your side, and your plans will be gone so well. But if you spray it and lock it,
stay up in your rocket.
And you know space in chair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist our intent, you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with ultra blush faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray.
Give me the flowers, give me the crown, and everybody, they're bowing.
Hey.
Not
hands.
That'll work! It's okay, Amber. Keep your stupid crown. I have my heart set on something far more important.
Would that happen to be me?
Of course it's you. But I also hope to get a graduate degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. Oh, and I have one final thing to say. The Corny College Show is now and forevermore officially integrated!
America, look out, television will never be the same.
Wonderful! The ratings are off the hook. Even the governor called. He said to give Tracy a full pardon and a scholarship to Essex Community College. Oh, I cannot buy this kind of Philip von Tussle, you are a genius!
I am.
All the flux coming out with a brand line of products, I want this woman to be in charge!
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with a six-figure salary, an office, and a company car!
Well, I just don't know what to say.
Philip von Tussle, I'd like to make you the new vice president of Ultra Pro, beauty products for women of color!
I just don't know what to say.
I think so. I've been admitted to a recording contract.
My big break!
Give me back my daughter. Oh. I won't have her. I saw it on TV.
Eddie, I hardly recognize you all done up like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking, cat-like black boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how could I object?
Well, live television, nothing like it!
I don't know if this is the right time, since we're national television at all, but if I don't kiss you right now, I may bust a gut.
We wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl! Yeah!
Now, before I become completely sick, someone... If she came in the front door, what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece! Seaweed, would you give me a hand? This could be the largest novelty item ever erected! Turn it around! I've been stuck since lunch, and I would have rushed in there if I were you.
Mama! Mama, we made it for our national TV!
National television? America, I made this myself! Stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my nothing for when I see a Christmas Santa. So if you don't like the way I'm so fast, I just don't give a damn.
don't you hear him chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he looked at me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch now, my life's complete. Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart bursts now. I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me out. And
I can hear that.
On a date, and then
round two,
I'll prove it won't be late because